that when the man of God began praying, she leapt from behind the ears of the child and she was able to respond.
Precious baby. Okay, don't clap. Very close, faster.
Imekwisha kabisa.
The ears have opened.
Masikio yamefunguka.
My daughter faith.
Binti wangu faith.
Here we are.
Tuko hapa.
Safi the Lord.
Tukimtumikia Bwana.
The radio China.
Kikundi cha radio.
Here we are.
Tuko hapa.
You announced it on radio, right?
Mulitangaza kwenye radio, sivyo?
That the Lord was coming to visit.
Ya kwamba Bwana yuaja kutembelea.
Right?
Sivyo?
Keti na chini. What's the name of the child?
Jina la mtoto ni nani?
Asante sana, my daughter. Thank you.
Asante binti wangu.
I see you're full of joy and tears.
Naona umejawa na furaha na machozi.
Let us clap to the King.
Don't begin Sunday, my
God. Man of God.
Nabi wa Mungu.
Yes, sir.
Man of God.
Nabi wa Mungu.
This lady is a pastor in Deliverance Church.
Huyu dada ni mchungaji kwa kanisa la Deliverance.
She dislocated her left foot.
Mguu wake wa kushoto ulijeruhiwa ukavunjika.
And the doctors told her that it would never be healed.
Na daktari wakamwambia hautawahi kupona kamwe.
But today.
Bali leo hii.
As you pray.
Ulipoomba.
She is able to walk without the support of somebody.
Anaweza kutembea bila kuegemezwa na mtu.
It is what a beautiful thing for the Lord to heal a pastor. Because he essentially restores the testimony of the word they preach. Remove that brown thing quickly. Come and sit down here. Okay, she can remove holy. And just remove the shoes. And walk there. I am lifting my hand to support you.
Walk.
Very well. Will somebody clap? Somebody clap to the Lord. More. The way the soldiers do. Exactly. Healing has come.
Uponyaji umekuja.
And it's not tomorrow.
Na sio kesho.
Next year.
Mwaka ujao.
It is now.
Ni sasa.
Even tomorrow will be now.
Hata kesho itakuwa ni sasa.
Isn't that awesome?
Jesse,
she can now go
sasa naweza kwenda
and preach to people.
Na kuwahubiria watu.
And tell them.
Na kuwaambia.
Jesus will heal you.
Yesu atakuponya.
Because otherwise.
Maana la sivyo.
They would have asked.
Wangeuliza.
Pastor.
Mchungaji.
If you say Jesus can heal.
Kama unasema Yesu anaweza kuponya.
Why hasn't he healed you?
Ni kwa nini basi hajakuponya?
But now she can go.
Lakini sasa anaweza kwenda.
And preach a strong gospel.
Na kuhubiri injili ya ujasiri.
And say.
Na kusema.
I know about the healer.
Ninajua kumuhusu mponyaji.
He lives in heaven.
Anaishi juu mbinguni.
And he visits the earth.
Naye hutembelea dunia.
To his beloved.
Wapendwa wake.
And he sets them free.
Naye huwaweka huru.
What do you say? One word, my daughter. You said, she said when the spirit of the Lord touched her, she was up on the mountain, on the hill. She felt she was lifted up and she thought she had rolled all the way down. She said she's a pastor. And this pastor, she had, I think she crushed her ankle. So the doctor said she would never walk again. But she was on the hill. So when I say that the Lord is coming to visit the hill, up there. And then the power of the Lord touched her. And she felt she was lifted up. After that, she didn't know what happened. But she found that she had rolled all the way down. And she saw a vision also. When she was downstairs, she saw angels that had come from heaven all over this meeting. And she also saw me going there. Where she was. And I touched her foot. And I said, your life will never be the same again. And I walked from there to here. And I said, so be it in the name of the Lord. In the name of Jesus. So this is awesome. Now she can preach the gospel. She can tell them Jesus heals. We are the historic generation. Can somebody let me get one of the police officers come? Sir, can you take the district commissioner and give him a seat there and some cold water? I need to give him water. The hospitality team, is there cold water? Yes, give me one. Thank you so much. Take him to the VIP tent. Thank you. So this is it. Thank you, my daughter. What happened, Dr. Jora?
Man of God. This is a powerful testimony from Nyeri. This young man was hit by a motorbike. And he was injured both legs. With a big wound here. So in Nyeri, the mother left the boy with the radio.
Mama alimwachia kijana radio.
Because he could not carry him to Nyeri.
The boy was home.
With the radio.
Kijana alibaki nyumbani na radio.
And the mother was in Nyeri in the meeting.
Na mamake alikuwa Nyeri kwenye mkutano.
But believing God that when you pray, everything will happen to the boy.
Lakini akimwamini Mungu kwamba utakapoomba kila kitu kitafanyika.
Where was it?
Ulimwacha wapi?
Nyumbani wapi?
Mumias Mungaka.
The mother says when she returned home,
Mama anasema aliporudi nyumbani,
she found the wound had dried.
Akapata hicho kidonda kimekauka.
So she took the boy to hospital.
Kwa akapeleka hiyo kijana hospitalini.
For x-ray that they may now remove the plaster.
Kwa x-ray ilikwamba waondoe hizo plaster.
And the doctors realized it was totally healed and joined.
Na madaktari wakagundua imepona kabisa, imeunganika.
Awesome. You see?
Wakuna?
This Jesus of Nazareth.
Huyo Yesu wa Nazareti.
He was abused.
Alitukanwa.
But now,
lakini sasa,
He is Lord.
Yeye ni Bwana.
Savior.
Mwokozi.
Redeemer.
Mukombozi.
And also our healer.
Na pia mponyaji wetu.
This is the baby that you gave birth to.
Huyu ndiye mtoto uliyemzaa.
When you were barren.
Wakati ulikuwa tasa.
You had a bleeding disease.
She was healed in the great man of God, I remember.
Continue. All of them have given birth to babies.
Wote wamezaa watoto.
Man of God, that woman was healed in Eldoret when we were in Eldoret.
Nabii wa Mungu huyu aliponywa Eldoret.
And now she has had a baby.
Na sasa amepata mtoto.
So now here.
Hello, hapa.
Can you walk?
Je, waweza tembea?
What's your name?
Jina lako nani?
Nani?
Naman Mwalo.
Naman.
Naman.
Naman walk.
Naman tembea.
The motorcycle had broken the leg.
Piki piki ilikuwa imevunja mguu.
But
fracture in the ulcers. Both,
the tibia and something.
In esto se ve la fractura della tibia e del peroné.
And the skin.
You can see the damage that has been caused to the skin.
Thank you so much. Thank you. This is awesome. The Lord Jesus,
Bwana Yesu,
He just helped the baby.
Alisaidia tu huyo mtoto.
Kuja tutembee.
Kuja tutembee.
I want to walk.
Nataka nitembee.
And walk.
Na kutembea.
So the Lord is giving people new legs in Kenya.
Kwa Bwana anapatia watu miguu mipya Kenya.
Sorry. I will give you later when you come. But this giving, you told me in the New York Stock Exchange.
Uliniambia katika uchumi wa hisa ya New York.
In the Wall Street.
Katika Wall Street.
In the centers of global economic powers.
Katika ile maeneo ya katikati ya nguvu za kiuchumi ya kidunia.
You did not hear about repentance.
Hamukusikia kuhusu toba.
There's no repentance in America.
Hakuna toba kule Marekani.
And you didn't hear anyone there talk about rapture.
Na hakukusikia mtu yeyote ukiongea kuhusu unyakuzi.
In America, they just want to enjoy life. There's no rapture in America.
Kule Marekani wanataka wafurahie tu maisha. Hakuna unyakuzi huko.
The Lord is visiting the church.
Bwana analitembelea kanisa.
And giving people new bones.
Na kupatia watu mifupa mipya.
For free.
For free.
Bure.
Oh my daughter. Come and sit here with your mom.
Joketi hapa na mamako.
Next. Man of God.
Nabii wa Mungu.
Yes, Bwana DC.
This lady here.
Huyu dada hapa.
Was involved in a very bad accident.
Alihusika katika ajali mbaya sana.
And her limbs were broken.
Na miguu yake ikavunjika.
She could not walk without those crutches.
Hangetembea bila hiyo mikongojo.
As you pray.
Bali leo hii ulipoomba.
She was able to walk without those crutches.
Akaweza kutembea bila hiyo mikongojo.
She is healed for healing her in the name of Jesus. Next.
Man of God.
Nabii wa Mungu.
This lady here was deaf and dumb since birth.
Huyu dada alikuwa bubu na kiziwi tangia kuzaliwa.
But as you prayed.
Bali ulipoomba.
Those who were next to her.
Wale waliokuwa karibu na yeye.
Heard her saying mom, mom.
Walimsikia akisema mom, mom.
She can now hear.
Anaweza sikia sasa.
Zima keyboard. Zima keyboard. Okay, here we go. Say, ma, say, look at me. Say this. You will not look, okay. Mama. Mama.
Mama. Okay, hold on. I want somebody to clap for her. Where? This way? This way. Where? We bless the Lord. Thank you so much, Father. Thank you in the name of Jesus. Give me a chair here.
Mele. Next.
Man of God. This lady had a bad fracture. Since the year 2004. She was walking using that stick. But now he's able to walk.
Thank you, Lord.
Next. Man of God. This man had fractures in his legs. And he was walking using this crutches.
I need somebody to cut. Cut out that plaster. Somebody needs to cut this out. Excuse me, translate, or we get somebody else. This is the high time for the Lord. I said somebody has cut this plaster.
Mtu anahitaji kukata hii plaster.
Haraka sana.
Haraka sana.
Keti hapo wakate plaster.
Keti hapo wakate plaster.
Next.
This woman was buried.
Huyu mama alikuwa tasa.
But after attending your meeting.
Lakini baada ya kuja kwa mkutano wako.
She has received the baby.
Amepokea mtoto.
Thank you, Lord, for healing this precious woman. Sit down. Next, okay.
Man of God,
Nabii wa Mungu,
this lady was involved in an accident.
Huyu dada alihusika
katika ajali. She could not walk without a stick.
Hangetembea bila fimbo.
But now after you prayed, she's able to walk.
In the name of the Lord. Thank you, Lord. Next.
Man of God, this guy was deaf.
Huyu msichana alikuwa kiziwi.
In the Maseno school of the deaf.
Na kwa shule ya viziwi ya Maseno.
But today after you prayed.
Bali leo hii baada ulipoomba.
The left ear has opened.
Sikio la kushoto limefunguka.
This is a
silent
special. What is she saying?
Anasema nini?
She's telling me to tell you that she can hear from this ear, but the other one, hakuna.
Ananiambia ni kuambie, anaweza sikia kupitia hili sikio lingine, lakini hili lingine hapana.
Thank you so much. Father, thank you in the name of Jesus. Next.
Anaifuata.
Hallelujah.
The Lord is God.
Bwana ni Mungu.
Help them.
Wasaidie.
With the chairs.
Na viti.
And give them space with the chairs.
Na muwapatie nafasi na hivyo viti.
Wherever they sit.
Popote utakapoketi.
You can open some space behind there with chairs.
Munaweza kufungua nafasi pale nyuma pamoja na viti.
Ngoja nafasi ifunguliwe.
Ngoja nafasi ifunguliwe.
Musonge tuwe pole pole kabisa jameni.
Pole pole tu jamani.
The police officers pole pole lakini asante sana.
Maafisa wa polisi pole pole lakini asanteni.
Thank you.
Asante.
Just create space.
Tengenezeni tu nafasi.
So take chairs one by one.
Kwa hiyo chukua ni viti moja baada ya kingine.
And arrange the way you did here.
Kisha mvipange jinsi mlipanga hapa.
And let them come.
Na wacha waje.
Wale ambao wangapo mpateana mapito.
Wale mlio hapo peana mapito.
Kabisa wanakuja.
Kabisa wanakuja.
Those who have been healed.
Wale walioponywa.
So why did the Lord talk to me about you in the night?
Kwa nini Bwana alinenea kukuhusu usiku?
Or you have HIV AIDS.
Una virusi vya ukimwi.
I'm going to pray now.
Naenda kuomba sasa hivi.
Don't leave yet.
Usiondoke bado.
Kila mtu, everybody stand up on your feet.
Kila mtu simameni miguuni penu.
And close the umbrella.
Kisha fungeni miavuli.
Look me, I don't need it.
Tazama mimi sihitaji.
Everybody stand up on your feet everywhere.
Kila mtu simama miguuni pako kila mahali kote kote.
Nini keti chini.
Nini keti chini.
Look at the grievous walking.
Tazama viwete wakitembea.
There is no better glory.
Hakuna utukufu bora zaidi ya hii.
Let us help her. Help her. Where is the mother?
Kiwapi mamake?
Asante.